Chile will face Argentina in the Copa America final after beating Colombia 20 in a welfare-disrupted semi-final that took more than 4 hours to complete. The defending champions advanced to a repeat of last year's final against Argentina on Sunday, with Bayer Leverkusen midfielder Charles Aranguiz opening the scoring in the 7th minute, before Jose Pedro Fuenzalida made it 24 minutes later.